Second item is the Secretary Treasurer's report. Tim?
I've got a report on three different accounts here. The first two, if you'll look at the very top, under balance sheet, our operating account, we have $36,197.91. Not really any activity this year other than some interest, $21.51. The second page is the economic development account. We have $5,361.57 in that account. And we have accumulated $1.76 in interest.
Generous interest rate.
A very generous interest rate provided by the Citizens Bank of Forsyth County, the four convenient locations.